I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits and they forgive.
Hello everybody, we are here at the Villarreal Stadium, El Madrigal. When we arrived here, I had a lot of feelings. Because I was here in this club nine years, and when I come here I was 14 years old and until 22, and I grew up here. I feel this like my second home, and I am a little sad about losing this game because it's very important for me to come here again, to meet again with my old friends, and I wanted to play this game, and of course because it's a big game in UEFA Europa League, and now I can only be another support of Apollon. And we hope that tomorrow we will do a very good game and we can achieve our goal for this game. I have a lot of memories here, what I told before, and the best of them was when I had the chance to play in this game, in this pitch, because I know that Villarreal is a very important club in Spain and even in Europe, and the best moment was when I played against Nápoles in this competition in UEFA Europa League for we played in the 16 after the group qualification, and we get a bad result there in San Paolo, and after when we come here we turn the score and we could achieve the target to pass to the next round until be eliminated by Oporto. In that Oporto played Falcao, and it was a very good performance for him, and he put out our team out of the competition.
Wash away all the